Mother Earth is in peril due to excessive exploitation and abuse. We must check it before it is too late. The scientific evidence tells us a scary tale. Yet, we have not seen matching biodiversity action. It is extremely worrying. If we fail to act in earnest at national, regional, and global levels, the future of biodiversity will be doomed. We must contain human-induced depletion of biodiversity. We must make post-2020 biodiversity framework a turning point. Nepal is ranked 25th richest in biodiversity globally. Protecting nature is our culture. We are committed to it. Let's pledge for nature. Let us pledge for the future. Thank you.